Galileo. Interesting facts. The notion that the Earth revolves around the Sun has been proposed as early as the 3rd century BC, but died out when it failed to garner sufficient interest or proof. Scientists such as Ibn al-Hitam and Roger Bacon had urged the use of experiments long before they became an accepted part of science in the 17th century. Galileo's principle of relativity, according to which there is no absolute motion or absolute rest, provided the basic framework for Newton's law of motion, and later for Einstein's special theory of relativity. Galileo entered the University of Pisa in 1585 to study medicine, but was drawn instead to philosophy and mathematics. In the end, he left university without a degree, but still managed to become a professor. Galileo's many interests included the study of astrology, which at the time was a discipline closely allied with mathematics and astronomy. In 1609, he cast a horoscope for the Grand Duke Ferdinand of Tuscany, foretelling a long and happy life. The Duke died 22 days later. Galileo was buried twice. In 1642, he was relegated to a grave outside the church, punishment for being a heretic. In 1737, however, his reputation was revived, and he was reburied with his ancestors in the main body of the chapel. During this reburial, three fingers, a tooth, and several vertebrae were pilfered by ardent admirers. The middle finger is currently on display at the Museo Galileo in Florence.